Happy New Year, Manna family! I'm so grateful to be with you on the first day of 2022. What a blessing! This week has been so awesome. I hope and pray that you have taken at least some of these steps of goal setting, if not all, and you will find yourself over the next week or so implementing them in your life. If you do use these, I'd love to hear about it. So email me, Dee, at contact@manna.church, and I will be sure to read and respond to any of your goal setting shares. Now, on to our final thoughts. You know, goal setting is great. It can be fun and challenging all at the same time. Yet, we can really see some great results if we take our time with it. However, one thing I know for sure is that God has the final say about our plans. That is why it is so good for us to pray and press into Him about our goals, because ultimately, the heart of man plans his way, but the Lord establishes his steps. That is Proverbs 16:9. And of course, there's Jeremiah 29:11, "For I know the plans that I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans for welfare and not for evil, to give you a future and a hope." So my final thought on goal setting is plan with an open hand. Because if we have learned nothing else over the last couple of years, we have learned that things can change at a moment's notice. So if you put all of your plans in your own basket, then you are sure to find yourself frustrated when the plans just so happen to change. Again, remembering if your goals are aligned with God's heart, they are less likely to change. On day one, I shared with you that God gives me a word, a phrase, and a scripture for the upcoming year. Well, this year, my phrase or direction is chase after Him like I never have before. My word, perspective. And the verse is 2 Corinthians 4:18, and it says, "As we look not to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen. For the things that are seen are transient, but things that are unseen are eternal." Well, it has been a pleasure to spend this week with you. I really pray that this has touched your heart and that you are able to fully align your heart with the heart of God in this new year. Now, let me send you off into the new year with this blessing. May God bless you and keep you. May His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May His countenance shine upon you and may He give you peace. Amen. I love you, Manna family. Until next time, Dee out.